In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the loopback function in your Focusrite Scarlett audio interface. This feature allows you to easily record audio from your computer, such as YouTube, Spotify, etc., directly into your DAW without using any third-party software. The first thing you want to do is to open the Focusrite control software. This provides quick access to the most essential features, such as routing, sample rate, etc. There's also a loopback function, which allows you to record audio sources from within your computer, like from YouTube, for example. Make sure it's not muted, and then select the playback here. You'll see it says Software Playback 1 and 2. Then go to your DAW and select the loop input. Let's find a YouTube video to capture the sound from. Now just press record, and it's as easy as that. That's it. Make sure you like and subscribe if you like this video. Perhaps you'll enjoy some of these videos as well. Thanks for watching.